How do I... Oh, you can change colors? Okay, give me a sec.
Alright, I'm changing colors.
Detail. Next color. Time, let's read through everything on the screen before we press ready.
I don't fucking know anything, man.
Yeah, no shit, yo. Okay, I am going with... Keeps on changing.
It keeps flicking down! This is so... I don't understand consoles. I'm a simple man.
Blue. And... More blue. No, I'm apparently black. No, I'm violet. And green.
You're not black, you're African American.
I'm a colored person.
Person of color.
Okay, yes. I got it.
I'm blue and... Blue and... And now I'm back to being purple.
What's the most
offensive? And more blue! Like, I want to let them know that I'm here to mess their day up.
Okay. Oh, I'm gonna go. You know, I've lost. Okay, I'm ready. I don't care anymore.
This doesn't even play into the game. Like, okay, let's just do this.
It doesn't matter.
Like, go pink. You're an assassin.
I don't know what the point is.
This is why you don't play games where you can customize everything because you spend more time customizing than actually playing.
Oh man, such. So yeah.
That is how you play Skyrim.
Hold on,
man. You don't play Skyrim. You play the character creator. For like
there. Yeah, alright, like, now I'm ready.
Okay.
Okay, Dungeonland.
Watch out for danger events. Yeah, I think that's how you deal with danger.
Alright, so, people in this, me, Sam,
what?
We have Patrick.
I don't give a fuck.
And we also have Cholo. This is
that's yay, me. What do we do?
I'm the fat dude. Just like grade school. Blah. Ray of awesome. Make everyone invulnerable.
So
okay.
Mine can be...
Yeah, okay, who's that?
I picked up a bomb, I don't know what to do with it. Okay.
Okay. I can shield. What?
So there's...
I don't give a fuck.
Oh, dude,
why did
got
you
hurt!
You threw a bomb at me! Why did you do that?
I'm gonna make it
I told you I threw a bomb by accident, I didn't know what I was
that's
doing.
That's how you attack.
Can you heal me?
No, it makes you invulnerable.
F makes you like stuff. Right.
It's not F. Right bumper.
Right bumper.
We're on console, man. Well, controllers are console.
You know this is a X. I fucking just kill me.
Okay, so
what did they say? Bumpers do? What does the trigger do? That does nothing. That
okay.
Makes a shield.
F pick stuff up with bumper.
Right bumper.
Okay.
Let go with bumper.
What do I do?
Throw stuff with. Oh yeah, boy.
How do you?
Okay.
Yay!
Okay, and right trigger, like, makes you start your special skill.
Yeah, I'm just gonna make you
what's
guys...
over here?
So...
What's over here? Oh my god!
Oh dude, there's a big gun!
What's down there?
I have no...
Enemies
it's
are
Goofy!
There.
Spawners! There's... There should be like... This is like
just
Diablo...
Just put torches around it!
I like how much blood they have here.
I don't know
it's
what's
like...
going on. Have I actually...
Killed
anyone? Killed
something?
This is really embarrassing.
I have killed stuff.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I need help. Firewall. I need help.
Who are you? I don't even know
he's
who
the assassin.
You are.
I'm making you not-
What is the assassin? Don't say assassin. Say like-
He's the thin dude.
Say blue.
Oh, he's- No, I'm
yeah,
blue.
Sure. Thin
I'm
dude.
The thin one.
Thin dude helps.
I'm the fat dude. You're the black dude?
I like
oh,
that.
Oh, he's dodge. He's dodge. What's this?
Dodge?
Oh, circle is- oh, heal!
It's not dodge, it's jump. Man, you guys are getting fucked up. What is going on? What is going-
You're
oh
not
my
getting
god.
Hurt, come on! Back up! You're not getting hurt!
I have a shield! I have
Why
a shield.
Are you going in?
My shield turned off! What happened? Oh. So I'm down. I need help.
Oh, I'm down.
I'm-
He's
I'm
down.
Down. We're all down. We're not
so,
down.
What happened?
So...
What
Oh, we're back!
And
you're
back.
What happened to you?
You're a joint!
What's going on?
I'm alive! Let's do this!
Who's alive?
My life?
You can't get hurt! I'm getting hurt! I'm
my,
getting
my
hurt!
Bit?
I'm dead!
We're not with it!
So this is just like, stick him up!
I'm getting
yeah. You respawn in front of everything that tried to kill you, and we're losers!
Well, provided, the theme park did say, welcome to Dungeonland and die, well, we did just that.
You know what's
I'm so pumped to try this on Impossible, just
you know
because
what's really sad is this is the second... Difficulty level. Out of four.
Let's just
go,
come on,
go,
guys.
Go. Come on, continue. Let's go. We can do it. We can do it.
I like how the black dude's just so excited now. Come on, man, let's do this!
Oh, yeah.
Listen to that. Sweet molasses.
Okay, I'm gonna make everyone...
But how do you... You just... I'm just putting it down. How do you
press
throw it?
X. You press blue.
Yeah!
Okay.
Yeah, let's not use letters. Let's just use button colors.
Danger.
Okay, I got it. You press attack, basically. Who's that? Why are you all the way in front of them?
There's a demon cow! Dude.
Oh, there is no nasty. Cow level! Oh.
Oh, I'm aiming at nothing.
Help. Oh my god.
Help. No. No. Guys.
No. Oh, I'm the only one left. It's a boss! How can we have a boss this early?
Run away!
No, you're alive, dude. Come on.
Where am I? Oh my god.
Come on, fight. You can't get hurt.
Why would you spawn me there? Why would you spawn me there?
Yeah, boy!
Okay.
Okay, everyone's alive.
Run away.
Yeah, I'm dying.
Healing.
No. Run away. Shh. How did... There was something about potions, right?
Yeah.
What did those do?
They heal.
How do you do it?
You press the red button. You're gonna die. Oh, you're dead.
God.
You're dead.
Damn it.
Come on.
I can't.
Back away, dude.
Am I alive?
Oh, yeah.
No.
No, you're not.
Run away.
I'm gonna die.
I'm running away.
Oh, somebody just said something. Anyway. Am I alive again?
Yes, you're alive.
I'm alive. Run away, run away, run away, run away.
Come on.
What is this?
You're invulnerable. Yeah.
What is this?
Let's kill everyone.
Is there like a special?
Ow! There's a bomb!
There's a bomb!
Oh, we're both dead. Come on.
What?
Revive! I'm reviving in 5 seconds.
How
press
you...
red. The red button.
I don't have time to look down.
What?
Loser.
But I'm not dead yet. What are you doing?
I was supposed to come back, yo.
I'm not dead yet. That's not fair.
No, we've died twice.
I think we have to go to the body of our friend and then revive them.
How?
How
do we get there without having everyone else come with us?
You know, that's a really good question. I wish I had an answer for you.
Okay, so I'm gonna point out something. I don't know if anyone else noticed. There are like things in the upper right hand corner.
Those are lives.
So we're not supposed to run out of those.
Just throw everything.
That's what the guy was saying. I'm such a worthless warrior if I have to hide back here and throw things at people.
Like, okay, I can make someone not get hurt.
Make it. Who dies fastest? Well, I mean me, because I run into everyone.
Yeah, so.
So maybe me.
I don't even know
that's
how
what I'm getting at.
The nostril smelly smelly multiplies on hit. Oh, they have They have enemy descriptions. Okay, that helps a lot.
Ow!
Don't die, guys. Come
run away. Move. Get back.
Oh, he's
back.
He's big. He's big. He's big.
I can. No, I can't. Oops. Shield. Shield. Go back. Fight!
And
I can shield!
I'm getting you up. I'm getting you
okay,
up.
Okay, I'm gonna make you not hurt.
Yeah, teamwork!
First successful revival!
Teamwork!
Don't stand in the fire! That's bad!
RB, run up to me and RB! Someone go kill those guys!
Okay, we're good.
Yay.
Okay, let's not step into the fire. Heal!
I'm just throwing shit at everything.
I'm here too, guys.
I'm so happy with making things explode.
I'm here too, guys.
Yeah,
I'm
just fling everything you can.
So
everyone's gonna go long range.
Thing. We need to kill that thing. That thing spawns enemies.
I can't go long range. I need to find something to throw.
Oh god.
I have a hammer and limited brain power. Going long range is so much work. What is going on? Why?
Okay. We're doing fairly well.
We're winning. So far we're winning.
Which means they're about to shove a cactus up our butts.
Oh god.
Nope, we're still winning, guys. We're still winning.
But still.
What the?
There's nothing. Can you throw those things? Okay, here come the bad guys.
So,
oh wait, I'm left. Oh, I'm a cocoon. Come on, guys. Help.
What?
I got it.
Oh, they made me a bomb. That's bad.
What?
No.
How do we?
No. Okay, I'm running.
You're free. You got you, Hulk.
I'm doing much less damage than I feel I should be doing.
We're all doing not as much damage as we should be doing.
Okay, we're doing really well now!
Backstab!
Player.
Backstab!
Kill the
I'm
spider.
Out of...
Everything.
Potions.
So is this gonna attack us?
No.
I think it's... Oh, it heals us!
Oh, good.
Oh, the...
Come on.
Oh, I thought you meant the...
Now let's move.
Oi! Okay, I keep on pressing trigger because I was used to what we were doing earlier.
What does the trigger do?
It does an ability thing.
What does that do?
Oh, so you're the one making that.
That looks useful.
It bangs the ground.
Yeah.
Like what any normal black would
do. Yeah.
Okay, no raises.
I'm figuring this out.
Oh, so much money.
I'm figuring this game out.
Oh, there's a throne.
A black sheep here. Get it, Dad.
Okay.
Okay, you can't do anything to the chair. There's a heal wall. Let's not use up the heal wall yet.
Well, I don't think we have much of a
going.
Choice.
Go north. Go this way. Go up.
Right. We're going up.
I don't know why I'm saying. Oh my god!
Invulnerability! Kill everything! I got stunned.
I'm trying very hard.
Oh my god.
We're doing so well, guys! I'm so proud and happy!
Don't jinx it. We're gonna suck in the future.
Guys, we all suck!
I'm so scared.
No, you're not gonna die! That's a strong jump.
I need something to throw at him.
There, you got a lot of things to throw.
That's what I need. This is complex. Yeah, suck it.
There's a green arrow thing.
It's telling us the.
Maybe it means that the bad guys are really strong.
Oh, come on!
You're not getting hurt while I'm alive.
And they're like, well, I'll fix that. Oh, that's a wall of fire.
Let's make it a point to not stand the flaming wall.
Because I think that's your flaming
wall. I have a weird.
Is it? Oh, it is!
It is.
Does it? Oh, it doesn't hurt. Okay.
Doesn't hurt us.
So the things you know. It's a glowing thing.
We obviously went the wrong way. So we have to go through the healing wall.
I think that's gamer instinct that if it tells you to go this way, you go everywhere else.
Oh, treasure. Okay.
Why can I not find potions? Any potions? Oh, there's an enemy. Fine. It's the demon cow.
What?
No, it's not a demon cow.
It's not a demon cow.
Oh, yeah. We're going this way.
Okay. Go this way then.
Oh, can I burn them?
I have a weird thing where, like, I'm good at RTS games because I can sort of micromanage better. But for some reason, when it's anything outside of an RTS, I just run out of. I just don't care. It's too much effort to think.
Go.
I've already forgotten who I am.
You're the warrior.
It's such different descriptions. We can see where your brain is at.
It's the simplest one. I'm the fat dude, we have a thin dude, and there's Dink.
I can't tell what color.
That's the cutest thing. Berry Guffle stuff.
Oh my god.
Fuck you, Berry!
Oh my god. I don't want to fight.
Okay, don't stand near Berry Guffle stuff.
He's looking at me. How can I not stand
Oh god,
here?
I'm dead. Someone help me.
I don't know where I am. I'm trying
You're
to
gonna
get
You're gonna die.
Off,
okay, let someone just stay away until we respawn.
Did we all die?
I'm the farthest, and I'm most.
Did we all
I'm still gonna die.
Oh. What's going on?
We're alive outside!
Except for Patrick. Oh god, there he is.
And here we go. Someone,
You all!
My potion is.
Yeah, bomb. Just do that thing!
Is there a timer? Where is the cooldown timer?
I think you just. Feel for it. I'm hitting perfect.
Oosh! Okay. Missed.
Let's just do a 300. Let's just do a Leonidas and stick. Oh, it's poison. That's bad.
No. And I'm dead.
Okay, we cannot die.
Don't die! He can't die. We're gonna lose. There's no way I'm gonna get you up. Yeah.
Oh, it's a giant rat.
Oh, you're up! Run away!
Bomb!
Oh, you bitch.
Oh, it's a heal thing. But it's inside.
There.
Get it.
Firewall. Okay, we're doing really well. We're still doing really well. Let's do the 300 thing. Let's just funnel them all out.
Oh my god. We can't funnel them all out because they're not going to stop funneling.
Oh god. There's that demon worm purple thing. We have to kill it.
Spawner. Yeah. That's a spawner.
Oh, we got fully healed. That's good. Okay, let's look for the spawner. Then let's turn off the game.
God.
Like, let's just kill him, then turn off this game.
And then say, fuck it, we're done.
Like, that's an achievement. And that's it. No one die! Oh yeah, we do. It's great. You can die!
Okay.
So kill the
firewall!
Spawner's dead.
How many are there?
We're doing so well, I'm proud, guys.
And we're healed.
How many spawners are there?
I just saw one.
Is there another one here?
No, I think it marks it at the top of the screen.
Cool. Let's see where this leads. There are plants and a carpet. Someone's civilized.
Bed.
This is.
There are sheep. Wave one. Okay. This is survival mode. Or oh, we kill sheep.
What?
Nope.
No. We kill those guys.
Why can't we kill sheep?
We can.
We let's
can
just kill sheep. The sheep. Let's.
No, because the sheep heal us.
Well, let's just tell them that.
That doesn't make an ounce of sense.
We kill the sheep. They get. They give us food.
Just so like the yellow problem. Ray makes you guys not get hurt. So whoever's up front, just. Say front, then I'll
oh,
go
God.
Yellow.
If it's a black sheep...
If they're on every it. Single side, how are we supposed to say front?
Wherever you're facing.
Firewall!
Yeah, come on.
I need
stay back. These monsters look like my math teacher.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a spawner.
Kill it. Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Here! Okay, we're doing so well. Sudden spike in skill. Like after
well,
that,
I mean, we lost like a bunch
several
of times.
Damn times. Oh my God, there's another spawner right there.
We lost like
clear
all
it
of
out.
Our lives.
Clear it out. So yeah, even to say we're doing really well is like.
Look.
Oh, it's what does this thing do?
If you throw it, it explodes.
Oh, okay. Let's just. Oh, green sheep. Oh, it's a heal area. Stay here.
I
boom. Oh.
Why can't I not? What's going on?
There's a fire pit, and I picked
what
up
is
gold.
Going on? What is
and.
Going on? What is the giant sheep for?
Oh, it's a super heal.
Oh my God.
Oh, it becomes smaller sheep. It's like amoeba. It's an amoeba sheep.
They, I
okay, here.
They explode. Like, if you hit them, they turn into things that are useful.
Okay, there's
the
another spawner.
Explode. The red sheep explode. Yeah.
Oh, something that
the red sheep explode.
It becomes a fire pit. Come on.
That's what you do. The black sheep.
Explode.
The black sheep wrap.
Explode. The
oh,
sheep are, the black
I
sheep
died. Okay, no one else died.
Are you serious? I have to get both of you up!
No,
you
just
serious?
Run away! Just run away!
No, because if one of us dies...
You can't die! I need- you need to both get up. You need to both get up. You need to do something.
What?
We did not win.
You were alive!
No, someone-
My foot just died.
Someone died.
No! There should
no,
be
no,
checkpoints!
No. I think if we go here...
Let's avoid everything, then just get to the end.
I think if we go through here, we'll end up
just
back
like
where we came.
Stick him up. Let's just avoid everyone, then go to the end, then get stuck
yeah,
on the moon.
Yeah, avoiding everyone is gonna be really hard in this scenario.
Oh my God! What the hell?
Can
is
do it. I mean, come on.
Hall smelly. Is this random generation? These are not the same
bro.
Guy.
Oh God, it's big. Okay, that sounds.
You have fun with that, guys.
That sounded way better in my head. Okay, you're not gonna get hurt. Just make sure
run
they
run away. Running away.
Yeah, you have fun with that. I need something to throw at him.
We're in a terrible spot right now.
Oh, come on. Oh my God. Oh my God. So, I assume there's a reason we shouldn't be in the red aura.
No.
It's already. They have to not be there. Oh God, I just
Oh, it's healing them when they're in it.
Yeah,
okay.
I died, guys.
So is there a
sorry.
Spawner?
No,
there's
a spawner.
One at the very end. And we're stuck in the stairs!
Run past them.
See, I told you guys, just avoid everyone!
Run! Yeah, that seems like a good idea. I'm gonna run away now.
But then, I'm the last one, because I'm fat.
You have fun with that.
Like, I like how he
jumps.
Oh
my God, I'm tired of
that. Wait, I can take these guys. I can take them.
Yeah,
okay,
kill everyone
he's
else.
He's coming back. Run away. Oh my God, you're there again.
Okay, I'm gonna make... If you're hit by the
is
yellow
healing?
Ray... No, it's invulnerability.
No, is he healing?
Oh yeah.
The giant guy.
He cannot be healing, that's broken. No.
Yeah, he's healing.
Just kill him.
I don't know how. This isn't working.
This isn't working.
Oh my God.
I died, guys. I'm sorry.
The game was like, oh God.
What is the matter with you?
The game just went, oh God, they're doing well. Make sure they lose.
Get up. Get up and run, you fool. Get up and run.
They're
still.
Oh, we can't
you're
get out!
Joking. You're joking.
We're just wave one, this is wrong! Why'd you leave the bubble? Dude, get out!
I can take
it! Oh, you just died.
I got him! No, but I... Oh.
I'm the only one left. This
are
is bad.
You?
I'm the healer. This isn't what I do.
Yeah, heal us!
I can't, you're dead!
Heal
I'm not Jesus!
Heal them
no,
to death, man!
Oh.
Oh, am I alive? Are you alive?
We're all
yeah.
alive.
We have one life.
Okay, so who gets to die?
No one, preferably.
Just in case, we have to decide who do we.
Not kill the healer. Spotter. Because the healer is apparently crap when he's left alone.
Oh yeah.
So you have to not die.
Even I'm crap.
But the thing is, no. Here's the problem though. You're the one who can die, because we can probably save you better than you can save us.
Clearly.
Does that make sense?
Yeah.
It does, but let's never talk about it again. Ever.
That's like the person who survives has to be the one who can get everyone else up. Is the thing. Is there something there?
There's a sheep. Let's just get. Oh, there's a skeleton.
No, there's not.
Gold.
So is what is.
What's the gold for? Like we have done absolutely nothing with the gold.
We can buy shit with it.
We can change skin tones with it.
Skin tones.
We can finally buy Merlin's skin cream.
Oh god. Yeah, you want to stain the poison area? Get it off. Seems like a really smart idea.
These guys do not die easily.
You player reacts killed a rat.
Oh. Come on, this way. No, this way.
What?
Okay, he killed the rat. Let's follow him.
Yes. Oh my god!
I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry.
Tisha House, MD. Medical demon. Or milky demon. Is it a cow?
Coming?
No, I don't think so. Yep. Here he comes.
Suck on that. Oh my god, they stunned me. That's not remotely fair. I need something else to throw. There's nothing else to throw. Oh wait, I can throw this. Suck on that. Gah, I didn't hit anything. Gah, hit that guy. They heal everyone. This is crap. Oh wait, no, we can take her. It. Her?
It's Tisha, but then...
I am not... Oh my god. Run away.
You won.
Yeah, boy.
And we got an extra heart.
Yeah. Really?
What?
Yeah, we got an extra heart.
First time?
How?
We killed it. We killed the boss he dropped when I picked it up.
We need to do that more often.
No, yeah, we need to not get ganked more often.
We need to not face any more bosses now.
Man, did you ever play World of Warcraft?
A bit.
Getting ganked in that game is the saddest, because they just walk up and hit you and you lose.
There's a reason why I don't play it anymore.
Oh god.
No, actually, I think the reason I don't play it is because I got lost and I ended up somewhere where I couldn't find the original quest.
Yeah, that happens.
And I just gave up on finding the way back home.
What is going on?
I'm coming.
Healing wave.
I pushed the wrong button.
Healing aura.
Stop on that. Why can't I attack? Oh, so when I turn my shield on, none of us can jump above the fence.
Oh god.
Run away from there. Gotcha. Oh, I'm gonna. Oh wait, that's on fire. That's on. What? Get him up.
Why?
I can fight these guys. Yep.
Why?
Okay, come on.
Why?
Firewall! You are a squishy mage.
Yeah. Well, he is fat, so we can like squish him.
Oh! Who set that on?
That's my bad.
Clearly! It wasn't my fault!
No.
Not on anybody else. Is this still wave 1?
Yeah, it's still
Jesus.
Wave 1. I can't wait for like wave 95.
You think we're
gonna... Healing aura.
I think we're gonna do so well on wave 95 on impossible difficulty.
No.
Just I can't tell if you're being optimistic or if you're just like trying to make yourself laugh.
this is the best that we can
actually,
do, guys.
We're doing pretty well.
See? So...
I wish I could hit harder. Is something.
Just tap their demon butt. Another
explosion!
Ew.
Oops.
Ew.
Stunned.
Hey, Wizard Mage, come here.
Run away from them, please. This is your thing. You run away from them.
I can't run. He has bad cardio.
You walk away from them then.
Just flop away.
Die.
Even his dodge is like slamming people with his belly.
I don't know what's going on.
So far, we're doing well.
Wait, there's a spawner up here.
What? Yeah, boy.
Oh, yeah.
My foot is dead again.
And I...
Okay. Let's never pick up the sheep. Let's just blow them up.
What, like right next to them? That seems like a really bad idea.
No, I mean like,
that
I have long range attacks, so just
no. No, because sometimes they drop healing aura.
Final wave!
Yeah. Alright! Ah, I don't want the final wave anymore, I changed my mind.
I got an achievement!
What was it? We're not dead yet?
It says, Commander Shepard. I don't...
Oh,
that means you killed enough
sheep. Yeah, fire waves! For all...
Oh my god! You're dead.
No, you're not gonna
die.
Get me up. Get me up.
No, get him up.
You're in front of me.
You won't get
right in front of me. You have to get me up now. Oh! You're invulnerable.
Okay,
run away.
I'm out of potions.
Oh, get me up.
What?
Healer.
Fuck. Healer, get him up. Oh, shit. How do I,
Hey, everyone's up.
Use your potions.
I don't have any.
My potion is bomb.
Kill this thing. Okay, it's dead.
Oh, okay.
Healing aura.
Oh, get.
God damn it.
Fucking black sheep.
No,
we still have lives.
You're gonna be the first one to
revive. There's three of us dead and there are two lives.
No. I'm just gonna
jump. Yeah, we lose.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, we lose.
What? That's wrong.
Three of us were dead and we had two lives left.
Let's see how well we do this time. We actually have a little bit of an edge.
Or we can see how badly we do this time.
Let's stay confident.
Yeah, let's make this the last run for this. Partially because I'm becoming depressed.
We will do well, my friends.
Let's go!
Of this, I am confident.
My ego has gone numb, just like my right foot. So
we gotta get money. We need power. And then the bitches.
There's a pencil.
Alright.
Oh, D&D dice.
Yep. Speaking of D&D dice, I have D&D dice.
Hold on, there's one more. Good for you.
Like, now that we know how to buy stuff, we're so greedy, we're just looking for everything.
Yeah. Dude, money. We have 4 hearts now. That's what extra life does.
Well, I mean...
Well, it's called extra life.
I figured it was just like health.
I don't know what you were expecting.
Little Pumper O'Hara.
Multiplies on hits. Oh, man.
So is it like... Firewall!
Yeah, keep the firewall there in the...
Are you dead?
Oh my god.
What happened to you?
Oh my god!
What?
It's a series of archers!
Oh, he multiplies on hit.
God damn it!
No, I'm running away, like, they're gonna deflate
okay,
my fat ass.
Okay, here, you can shield, right?
Yeah.
Shield me, I'm gonna go in there and murder them.
I honestly don't know how to aim the shield.
Alright, I'm just gonna be here.
Dude, your daggers aren't even getting anywhere.
I know.
I'm about to die.
Yeah.
Oh, you're...
Potion heal!
Why did you get the...
What?
And
who got it?
We did.
He got the kill.
Did I?
Oh, why am I up front? That's stupid.
Well, at least it's dead.
You suck.
It's dead.
We're doing really well so far. Spawner.
Oh my god.
Fireball.
You know, we already lost our extra life and then some...
It's like, well...
Well, life just decided to give us a
So it's procedurally generated, right? Like, it's random every time we load in.
I would like to think so.
Like, if we find a bad enemy, let's just quit, then start again.
Rage quit.
Just like...
It's like, ah.
This is how life works, you just quit.
You just quit, then start again.
Yeah.
If your parents suck, you just shoot yourself and be reborn.
Yeah, like, mom, dad, I don't like you, bye. Get reborn with, like, Bill Gates as a dad.
Yeah, I wouldn't want Bill Gates as a dad, actually.
Yeah, I feel like...
What, you know, it's like counterproductive. Dad? It's like, wow, life just dealt me like the worst hand.
I mean, you're rich as crap.
It's a god.
Okay, we're good. We're good. So, does anyone actually remember that you can jump?
Oh, no! Not again!
Invisible! What? No, how? Wait. Let's kill the spawner. Oh!
Ah! I found him!
Get away.
I'm gonna kill the spawner.
Yeah.
No! You guys!
What?
It's behind us.
Thanks.
See all the arrows flying your way?
Oh, okay.
I'm the only one left. I'm gonna jump away.
We lose because two of us are dead. Bounce
away. You're alive. And we're gonna be dead in 4 seconds.
I think we lose.
Yep.
So we lost. Game, guys.
We lost.
We made it through.
Fuck this game, Jesus.
11 bosses
and
0 victories.
No, I mean.
Well, sort of wins, but we never really knew if we.
Hey, we have 219 bucks. I think the money is like for everybody, so when we collect.
Yeah,
money,
each of us gets the same amount.
So can we just collect money, then die? We just amass death and win.
That's what we're doing! How is that different from
that
what we're doing?
That is a legitimate strategy.
Like, our original goal is just to get through the game. Now let's just amass enough death and wealth.
and then we buy the awesome shit, and then we fight.
I feel like that's exactly what we were doing, just unconsciously.
Now we have to make a conscious
effort. Let's stop!
We have to make
a conscious effort.